皆さんこんにちは。
Hello everyone. Thank you very much for coming to our last day of the Ecological Means Forum 2021. Tokyo is a little rainy today, but how are you all doing? We started this forum on Thursday.And we've had over 100 people join us from all over the world in real time, and we're really grateful for all of your support. This is going to be the last day of the forum, so I hope you enjoy the rest of our time together. Today, we'll start with some body work and a harvesting session. So for the past 3 days, we've listened a lot throughout these sessions, butWhat everybody is feeling through these, through the forum itself, or, you know, what are the reasons why you decided to participate in this forum itself? We hope you could have some communal time where we can discuss these topics and share our feelings. So I have an announcement beforehand regarding this.But when we do this harvesting session, we will be using breakout sessions or breakout rooms. And at this point, we'd like to ask you to change your name that's shown on your screen. For those of you who would like to discuss or speak in English, there's no need to change your name. So if you are joining us from outside of Japan, no worries about your name. Please keep it as is.For those of you who do not want to speak in English and will be only speaking or discussing in Japanese, we would like for you to add parentheses, the Japanese or kanji character for Japan or Japanese. And for those of you who put that in front of your name, we will be adding you into a group for Japanese. And for those of you who would like to reflect alone,without discussing with other people, we have something called a silent room ready. So write in front of your name, please write nimi dake, which means for ears only. So if that is what you would like to do, please make sure to change your name. We have put that information in the chat as well, so please check. So in the very beginning of the body work, we will have Ms. Kazuha here.Talk to us a little bit about body work, and then we will be preparing these breakout rooms during that time. So please go ahead and change your names now so that we can prepare for it during the session. For changing your name, go to the three dots that hover at the top right of your video or your screen, and you can hit the button rename.Again, for English speakers, no need to change your name in particular. Please leave it as is if you would like to join discussions in English. Thank you very much. So today is the last day, but we have many more exciting sessions, so we hope you enjoy them all. So our first session will be an experiential session.20 minutes, we will be, for 20 minutes, we're introducing Ms. Odawara Kazuha, who will be joining us and guiding us in some body work. So we hope you can relax and join us for this session. Thinking about this theme of Awai, of the in-between, and think how that connects with physicality or your body. So we hope you enjoy things from this perspective. Please welcome Ms. Kazuha Odawara. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you for having me. So I'll be passing it over to Kazuha from now on. So it's your floor. Hello, everyone. Hello to everyone in Japan. Hello. And for those of you in English-speaking countries, hello to you too.I will be guiding you in somatic work moving forward. For the past 3 days, you've had so many different experiences, covered so many different topics. But at this session, for the first time, today's the first session of the day, but I'm sure today, continuing on, you will have many more experiences and encounters. I do body work as a profession, but to begin with, before I used to be in science. I used to do a lot of research. I was actually an astrophysicist. I did astrophysics. But I was not doing well physically. And so I sort of changed my direction and started to think about what are the things that we are taught from when we were young about thinking and learning. It was a time for self-reflection for me. And we're taught to think and to understand the world in a logical way, but we're not often taught to feel or to understand what is happening within your mind and your inner self. And so when I joined and started to explore this sphere, I realized how much I didn't know and that I understood that thinking and feeling are different things, but they are like two wheels on a car. They are two different things and they go together. But I really understood that the world, I was able to understand the world in a different way. So thinking about the person within you and your own thoughts, we would like to harvest those feelings today. So we're in different time zones, but we'd like to start with a awakening stretch. So please turn your palms out. We move our fingers very small usually, so please stretch. If you're sitting, that's okay. If you can stand, please go ahead and stand. Stretch up. We keep our armpits down all of the time, so let's stretch our armpits and go right, left. Try to move with the flow. Feel how you are today in the present. When you move, you feel, oh, this part is a little tight, or I want to move like this. You might feel this way. So as you move, say hello to your own body and check in with yourself. What is your body saying? So next, let's pat ourselves. Move your hand across your body. Feel your face. We use our eyes to look at Zoom, but we're using all sorts of parts of our bodies. We continue to use our body to. So touch your body and say hello to it. Think about the areas you don't usually pay attention to. Maybe the backside of your body, the tips of your toes, the sides of your body. Reconsider and check your body and think about how you will be with this body until you die. Go ahead and touch your body in this way while you're having these thoughts. This is my body. And as you touch, and that sense, or think about the feeling of being touched. What does that feel like? So you're touching as well as you're being touched, and you get both senses. Which sense do you feel more right now? What does that mean to feel both? So if you touch all parts, many parts of your body, next, I would like you to touch different objects around you. Right in front of me, I have a table, my computer, a chair. Or within your room, you can move around a little. Touch the wall again, the door. Everything's of different temperatures, of different textures. Try to walk around and touch a variety of things. How does it feel? Is it smooth? Is it bumpy or rough? Is it soft and fluffy? It may be hard.
いろんなもの触ってみてください。私は触ってる皆さんをちょっと。
Please touch anything around you, and I'm going to watch you walking around and touching things.
そしたら今度、
and then
手と左手合わせてみましょう。
Put your palms together.
右手と左手を合わせている。
Right hand and left hand together. The palms. You just touched many different things in your room. Now you are all palms together. How do you feel? The sense.
そしたら一度手を離して。今度もう一度手を合わせる。
Of the palms. Now I'm going to invite you to touch them, but it's like right, you use your right hand going to the left hand. It's like a greeting your left hand by right hand, visiting your left hand.
さっきのただ手を合わせているのとどう違うでしょうか?
It's not like just touching each other. It's different. Or you might feel not so different this way.
左手に出会っている右手の感覚。
When the right hand greeting to the left, the sensation of your right hand, now doThe opposite side, left hand going to greet right hand. And right hand welcome the left hand. The contact by the left hand, welcoming the touch of the left hand. Now, how do you feel doing this move? The first step was just simply put both hands together.And it's a physical attachment. However, it's a greeting of right hand and left hand. We normally use separately. However, put them together. It's an encounter of right hand and left hand, the palms together.In the daily lives that we meet or encounter different things. However, we don't think, we're just roughly using our body. So this is the opportunity that you feel carefully handling your body. How do you feel when your right palm and left palm meet?
さっき触ったいろんなものに、
Now,
今度はこうただペタペタ触れるだけじゃなくて、
You touched different things earlier, right? So instead of just touching, please pay attention to the things just like you greet or you encounter those objects. You're meeting your desk and touch it.When you're going to meet, encounter your chair. Go and greet your chair. And going to encounter your wall.
少しさっき触れたいろんなものと改めて
and
出会ってみてください。ただ
other things that you just touched earlier, not just simply touching, the feeling of encountering these things.
改めて出会ってみるって
Now,
どんな感じが
する? when you encounter them, how do you feel? Not just the palm, but entire body when you encounter the objects. How your body feels.
そしたらご自分の元いた
場所に戻って Please go back to your place that you sat. Now I invite you to pay attention that encounter to the chair, like your butt, touching, not just touching, but encountering the surface of the chair. How do you feel? How your body feels? Your butt encountering, how your butt, buttock encountering your chair.Or sole of your feet. How does it touching and encountering on the floor? Touching and encountering.
そして皆さんが今いらっしゃる
お部屋。The place that you are.The space you are or in the room, please encounter the space around you. The space encounter with the space is what kind of experience for you? Now,You are here is not just your body exists. It's more than that. It's chairs, floors, spaces, the relationship with all these things with you, your body. And this environment.How do you encounter with this environment you are surrounded? And now encountering with your own body. Let's feel your breath. The breath coming in and going out.
で何かいい呼吸をしようって自分をコントロールしようとしたり
Do not try to control. Oh, okay, we have a good breathing. You don't need to judge. You are doing a good breathing or not. Without paying attention, the breathing is just happening automatically. Just pay a little attention to this automatic breathingWhen you breathe, can you a little bit imagine that the outside of the space is coming into your body when you inhale? And it's an encounter inside of your body. It's an encounter of the air outside coming in your body and encounteris happening inside of you. And when you exhale, the air is going back to the outer space. And this air meets the encounter the outer space. So this automatic movement of the breath is the encounter with the outer space outside of your body.And welcoming and going out, this different sensation that you're experiencing.
少し呼吸に興味を持って
is the invitation for you to be more aware of your own breathing.
はい。そしたらその呼吸と呼吸の間に
Now, in between each breath, there is a heart beating in between, right? So,if you want, please put your hand on your heart. You don't need to feel the heart beat, but can you please try to feel that breathing aligns with your heartbeat? Since your bone in your mom's womb, the breathing never stopped.
Next, we'd like to try to feel that. When your chest, your heart pumps, you feel the oxygen, the new oxygen you just got into your body, and feel it warm, your warm blood full of oxygen going.All the way to all of your extremities and around your body. Your breath and the feeling of your heart pumping. Both are part of your nervous system andRegardless of if we are conscious of it, it continues, they continue to beat and pulse and keep us alive. And then breathing. Take the rhythm of your breathing, thinking of the inhaling and exhaling and the rhythm of your heart.And consider how they both happen at the same time within your body. And that sensation of both happening at the same time, the rhythm of your breathing and your heart, the beating of your heart, try to feel that and think about how in between those rhythms, we feel our ability to live, a vitality.And feel the movement of life, of the feeling and the shape of living. And those rhythms are connected to this feeling of awai, and of being in between. We all live within these bodies and pass away in these bodies. We do everything. We experience the world. And internally, everything we experience with this life and with this body. Our body moves us.Our life moves us, and encountering this sensation and realizing it, I'd like to bring this session to a close. Thank you very much.
はい、カズハさん、本当にどうもありがとうございました。
Thank you very much, カズハ。So thinking about the awai of our bodies, of physicality, I hope that you were all able to feel that a little bit through this session as well. But moving forward, for 20 minutes or so, we would like to put everybody in breakout rooms and have participants all of you think about or share what you've felt so far. This forum has gone on for the past 3 days, but there are some people who have been here for the entirety of the forum. Some people, this may be your first time that you're here with us at the forum. However, through this forum, we would like to know, what are you feeling? What kind of experiences you're having right now? How are you experiencing the world right now? These sorts of things we would love if we could share with one another. And so we would like to break you into groups of three in breakout rooms. I made an announcement a little earlier, but it's also in the chat. Regarding language, if you would like to only speak in Japanese for your breakout room, please add the appropriate mark in front of your name. If you do not wish to listen to be in a breakout room with anybody else, would like to be in the silence room, rename your Zoom by adding listening only at the beginning of your name, and we will break you into rooms appropriately. You'll be in groups of three. I'm sure 20 minutes will be go very quickly, so please try not to use too much time introducing yourself. Just say your name and maybe where you're attending from, but try to focus your time on thinking about what are you experiencing and what have you gained or felt through this forum. And when we return in the main room, we would like to share a little bit. We'll take a little bit of time to share our experiences, and we'll wrap up the session, and we hope you'll be willing to share as well. Thank you for that. Are the breakout rooms ready? So you'll probably be receiving a notification about the breakout room. So please go ahead and enjoy your time in the harvesting sessions.
はい、参加者の皆さんはあれですかね、もうブレイクアウトルームに大体移られましたかね。
I think most of the participants have joined breakout rooms. Thank you very much to all of our speakers who are here.
はい。じゃあ、スピーカーの皆さんありがとうございます。お集まりいただいて。
Thank you very much for being here.
カメラを。
Please turn on your mic if you are all right with that. Hello, hello. Thank you.
中間さんもどうもありがとうございます。
どうも。
入って。はい。あ、皆さんありがとうございます。今ね、参加者の方はそれぞれブレイクアウトルームで少しハーベスティングの時間を持っているんですけども、まあ、オンラインの、まあ、フォーラムということもあって、ね、スピーカー同士、がこうお互いのことをちょっと話せたりとか知り合ったりする時間がなかなか取れないねっていう話があって、で、まあ、じゃあこの時間しかないかなということで集まりいただいてます。で、まあ、特に何も決めてないんですけど、せっかくなので、ね、少しお互い、知り合いになれたらなと思いますし、少しお話、ね、ここまでどうですかというところをね、お話できたらと思います。海外からのスピーカーの方は今はいらっしゃらないかな。大丈夫かな。はい。で、まあ、20分ぐらいで、参加者の方は、ブレイクアウトから戻ってこられると思うんですけども、よいしょ、あ、この方もいらっしゃるかな。はい。じゃあですね、特に何にもないので、時間の過ごし方が決まってるわけではないのですね。もしよければちょっと、紹介できたらと思うんですけど、いらっしゃってるのが、デイワンで出ていただいた方は、来ていただいてるのが、ちょっとね、コスケさんと、あと、 松坂さんもいらっしゃったかな。よければマイク、マイクのミュート外していただいて構いませんので。え、聞こえてるかな。
聞こえてます。
あ、どうも、こんにちは。はい、で電話に出ていただいたのがコウスケさんと、ね、それこそ、ね、今心臓 の、 リズムと、ね、呼吸の間のリズムっていうのがありましたけど、まさに、ね、鼓動 の、 光に変えるっていう体験をしていただいた、コウスケさんと、あとはダイクルの、土に帰るを求められている松坂さんですね。松坂さん、どうもありがとうございます。
とてもこういう流れでこういうふうに大きく広がるフォーラムだっていうことを私は全く知らずに、それでもすごく多様なつながり方があって、すごくなんだろう、安堵感っていうか、頭だけじゃないっていう部分もありますし、これぐらい広がった部分の一部に私もこうなんかこうぶら下がってるっていう、その嬉しさがあります。
なんか昨日もクロージングで稲村さん来ていただいて、稲村さんにクロージングに出ていただきましたけど、なんかその時もホリスティックっていう言葉をね出していただきましたけど、稲村さんもありがとうございます。
いえいえ、何ですかね、その日の僕は何か、話の種を持ってくるっていうよりかは、何かその日いろいろいっぱいスポンジみたいに吸収して、最後何かそれっぽいことを言おうということだったんですけど、でもなかなかにいろいろ圧倒されたので、そんなにかっこいいことは言えずですが、まあいろんな、なんですかね、こう、そういう自分の気持ちの部分とか体の部分みたいなところと、あとかなりこう愚直に環境の問題に向き合おうとされてるっていう、その両面っていうのがいろんな人から出てきて、それをすごく楽しめました。ありがとうございます。
本当に昨日は本当に、最初は共生社会における人の役割っていう、まあ、生態学、今日ね、いらっしゃってました田中先生、生態学者の方とか、
うん、
あとはね、ギブスペースやられてる井口奈穂さんとか、ね、あとはハワイのホクレアっていう公開技術、地図やコンパスを使わずにその自然との関わり合いの中で、まあ、それを読んで感じていくっていう、公開技術を日本人初プロをやられてた内野さんと呼びしたり、でその後は山伏の星野先達と、ね、ひろしさんとで、ね、ゴンギョまでいただいて、ホラガイからゴンギョまでいただいて、でそこからロランドさんっていう、まあ社会学、あるいはディコロニアリズムっていう、ディコロニアル学者っていう、まあ、少し社会学的な視点ではあったんですけれども、なんかこう全然どれもテーマは違うんですけど、すごくこうつながる部分というのがなんかあった感じを感じましたね。なんかね、なんかそのあたり稲村さん どうでした、なんか その辺の。
そうですね、いや、ちょっとね、その、総括的なことの一つの前にですね、僕は、全く別ルートで、こう、山里海っていうところの活動とか、とてもファンだったので、そういったような、なんか、どこかで、こう、憧れているような人たちが、いろいろ集まってきているところが、まあ、単純に、こう、嬉しかったな、という、同席できて嬉しかったな、というような気持ちが。はい、一つありましたね。そういう話を、まあ、リスニングって話があったんですけど、まあ、そういう意味でそのいろんな視点のから直接話を聞けるのっていうのはやっぱりいいものだなと思ったので、はい、そこがありがたいなと思ったところ
です。ありがとうございます。ちょっとその流れでちょうど森里海連環学のそのね、生態系の間っていうのをやられて田中先生もお越しいただいてますので、田中先生どうも昨日はありがとうございました。
ちょうど震災復興から10年で、2ヶ月後からとにかく何が起こったかをきちっと調べようと。というので続け、最初は1年が2年になり、5年になり、ついに、隔月ですけれども60回欠かさず調査ができたのに関わっている中で、このフォーラムにおいでいただいたんで、 本当に申し訳ないんですが、昨日の私のセッションでちょこっとコメントするだけであんまりものを語る資格はないんですが、生態、一つの生態系というのは生命と環境の連鎖系そのものですよね。でそれがもう一つ隣に別の生態系があって、今まではその生態系の中の仕組みについてはそれぞれ研究が進められるんだけれども、二つの生態系あるいはその隣の生態系の間というのはスポッと抜けてしまっていた。だからそのことも含めて人が山の際まで本来は攻め込んではいけないところまで入っていって、いろんなこの間の災害を受ける。それから気仙沼の場合はそういう人間の行為を自然があなたたちそんなことをしてていいのかということで、70年80年前の間を大事にした原風景に戻してくれた、まあ、その貴重なフィールドでこれから本当に、しっかりしたメッセージが出せるような、なんかそういう取り組みで、それは象徴的に湿地なんですね。でその湿地の上流側が森があり、湿地の外側には海があって、その湿地をちゃんと調べることによって森と海のつながりを本当にきちっとやる、そのことが、これからどういう社会を築き直していくかということのベースになるんだろうという、まあ、生態学者と言われるんですが、なかなかちょっと私はそう呼ばれるのはしっくりこなくて、一体私は何者だろうかという追求してるんだなまあそういうご理解でお付き合い願えればと思います。
ありがとうございます。でも結構ここに今日集っていただいている方々は一体何者なんだとみんな思っていらっしゃる方が多いかもしれないですけど、ちょっとその流れで今日の クロージング、最終のクロージングでご一緒いただく渡辺先生もいらっしゃってて、渡辺先生もありがとうございます。はい、
はい、マネージャーいただいてありがとうございます。渡辺です。
はい、渡辺先生は実は喜界島のサンゴ礁の研究をずっとされて、らっしゃる先生で、まあ、サンゴ礁のその生態っていうこともそうだし、なんかそことこうその人とのこうつながりというか、そのサンゴ礁の生き方生態系から、まあ、学ぶっていうことも含めて、いろんな活動をまさにしていただいてるんですが、渡辺先生よければちょっとあれですよね、今日多分初めて、は
い、そうなんです、すいません、はい、いろいろバタバタして
今始めて、はい、
はい、私は北海道大学で普段はいるんですけども、7年前に鹿児島県の喜界島っていうところに、研究所を作ってですね、で今も喜界島に来てるんですけれども、まあ、ずっと長らく25年以上ですかね、サンゴ礁と、まあ、地球環境ということで、普段理学部にいるもんですから、こう自然科学系からこうなんかわからないかなっていうことでやってるんですけど、やっぱサンゴ礁って今日の皆さんのそうなんでしょうけども、複雑系の、まあ、最たるものといいますか、で到底ですね、僕一人の力ではほとんどわからないだろうなっていうのが分かったっていうことで、やっぱなんとかその自分の一人だけではどうしようもないというか、ただですね、サンゴ礁って面白いのはちっちゃい島なんですけども、実にいろんな分野の方々が集まるというか、そういうところで何か一緒になってできないかっていうことで、いろんな分野の方々を口説いてですね、自然環境と人間社会ある文化とかそういうところまで総合的に考えるところとしてはいい場所だなということで今やらせていただいて、今回もですね、そういう興味がある方々がお集まりということで、すごく興味持って参加させていただいています。よろしくお願いします。
ありがとうございます。渡辺先生には今日の、クロージングのセッションで、ご一緒いただきますので、どうぞよろしくお願いします。
お願いします。
はい、あとですね、続々いただいて、仲間さんも ありがとうございます。仲間さんも来てくれて、デイ1で言うとあれですね、仲間さんはデイ1のクロージングにご一緒いただいて、仲間さんよければデイ1の感想でもいいですし、あるいはもしね、他のセッションちょっと出られてたらいかがですか。なんか今感じ
る、どうもありがとうございます。仲間と申します。本当に昨日とかつまみ食い状態ではあって、 て全部じゃなかったんですけれども、あの本当に心地よくあのこのリズムが何とも言えなく心地よくて、本当に嬉しくなってます。1日目、やっぱりあの未だに1日目のあの伊庭さんのコントロールを手放すっていうのが僕から離れてなくて、やっぱり呼吸とかそういう話もコントロールのカラーを手放した話だよなとか思いながら、先ほどもボディーワークしながらぼーっとしてたんですけどね、やっぱこのコントロール手放した生き方というか世界っていうのがどういうふうにやったらあのもっともっと世の中になっていくのかなっていうことを考えながら聞かせてもらってます。ありがとうございます。
本当にあの初日にそのエゴレスクリエーションっていう、まあ、お話があって、その僕らはどうしても誰かが作る、あるいは私自分が作るっていうことをすごくまあ、そういうふうに考えてしまいやすいけれども、なんか本当のその創造クリエーションっていう行為そのものはそうじゃないんじゃないかと、あのいう話の中で、あの、まあ、そのエゴとかコントロールっていうのもそうだし、もう少しその、そういうものを手放した先に深い奥の、まあ集合的無意識みたいなお話もありましたけれども、まあ、そういう中で自分自身を通じて現れていくものに形を与えていくっていう、まあ、そういう、まあ、ある意味こう創造っていう行為の少しこうコペルニクス的展開というか、なんかそういうものをなんか一番最初のセッションでこうなんていうかな、土台に教えていただけたのかななんてことを思っています。はい。で、ですね、あ、参加者のあの皆さんも戻ってきていただいてですね、あれ一体何が起こってるんだ。
Like、we have some of our participants joining us back again.
スピーカーの
So actually, we had some of our speakers who had joined us.For the sessions and we're having a little bit of a chat or a reunion. So from here on, we are going to make open up the floor again. And I would like for you to share a little bit of your thoughts or feelings that you shared in the smaller breakout rooms. And it may be a little difficult to speak out, but right now you can go ahead and write in the chat information if you're interested in sharing your thoughts in that shape as well.
ぜひですね、シェアを。
So if you have any thoughts, feelings, anything that you're interested in sharing regarding any of the sessions, please go ahead and share. So you can keep your, you can unmute yourself, you can take off your video as well.But we would like to take a little bit of time for the harvesting session. It might be a little nerve-wracking to be the first one up to share your thoughts, but there's anything that you would like to share. This is just space where we can, you know, feel and let things emerge organically, and so.I hope that we can enjoy even the silence as well. So we have it in both Japanese and English right now, for those of you listening in the English channel. So if you can go ahead and speak and share your thoughts. We have language assistance if you would like to speak as well, even if you're listening in English.
こういうのね、少しナスの勇気がいるんですけど、 ね、せっかくの機会なの。
It always takes courage to be the first one up. Hello, my name is Masami.
今日初めて参加してて。
So today, this is my first time joining this forum, but everybody in the breakout room seemed like they had joined almost every day.
And
we heard what kind of things they experienced and shared, and I really enjoyed that conversation.Please feel free to check the information in the archives as well.
いいですか？マリアマ
スマス。まあここからはオープンなので、好きな時に好きなようにお話ししてくださいね。
So from here, it's pretty open. So please go ahead and share freely.
なんかこういろんなジャンルの方々がいらっしゃってるんですけれど、皆さん共通で。
People come from really different backgrounds, but it seems like everybody is looking at the same thing from a variety of different perspectives, and I thought that was quite refreshing. Even during the body work earlier.We were talking about putting together right and left hands and feeling the palms of our hands and thinking about how we feel others or ourselves, how we sense that sort of that sensation or feeling our pulse or feeling the world, all of those small things connecting together. I think I was able to realize new things about my own physicality and my own body.And reconsidering the world through the lens of my own body was something really eye-opening for me. Thank you very much. Please go ahead and share whenever you like at whatever time you feel is right. Go ahead and you can take yourself off of mute.
です。先ほどワークをガイドさせていただきまして、私も、
So I guided the body work earlier, but I was really excited to listen to this entire forum as well, but I wasn't able to join all of them because due to time restraints, I'm excited for the archived material, but.Even being here on the fourth day for the first time as a speaker, during the breakout rooms, we actually had some time to speak with other speakers. And there are other people who are returning from the breakout rooms. And even though I hadn't been in the programming earlier. I could really tell for those of you who had sort of had a mutual or common feeling of space or understanding. And I felt sort of that you had shared space in the last 3 days. And I really felt that was a refreshing thing. And it's sort of a curious thing, I think, this sharing of space.
ありがとうございます。なんかこういうの、
Thank you very much for that comment. Holding these spaces online is something that can be quite challenging, but because we're online, I think we're also able to do this without borders.Across different countries as well. So that's something that is a plus. And it seems we've had people from a variety of countries join us for this forum. So it's been really wonderful. And if we have anybody from abroad, outside of Japan, Jill, Joe, if you're interested in sharing, we really welcome your voices too. It can be anything, what you're just feeling, your thoughts. What do you think?
Yes, I can share something.
Thank you so much.
In relation to what you just said about the difficulties of holding forums like this and holding space through the internet, I couldn't have been part of this virtual community if it had been held in person. I've attended a number of online forums and a number of in-person forums. And I can honestly say that the energy and the sharing and the openness and wholeness that I've experienced has been very much in person because of what people have brought to this space. So I would like to thank everyone. It's been a wonderful experience, and I think it will take me time to really process it all and start to find the elements that perhaps I'm not so used to. It's easy to relate to the things that are already part of your practice and understanding. But what I've really enjoyed about these 4 days so far is that it's also taking me to other places within myself, as well as other places in terms of globally, you know, physically. So thank you. It's been wonderful.
Wow. Thank you so much. So maybe Joy, would you give us a little bit comment? Actually, we invited you yesterday as well, but love to hear your comment.
Oh, thank you so much. As Jill was just talking, we had an experience together. She lives in the UK and I live in the Netherlands, and we were talking about water and how the water has flown through this experience and touched us. And she described yesterday morning during the equinox, waking up and going to the water and standing there and feeling the current and the wave and feeling it coming to her and seeing it shifting and changing. But it was the feeling of it that she started talking about, and it absolutely resonated with me because from the UK, through the North Sea, over through the river and to where I was standing, because I got up early to take a photo of the sunrise, the waves came and I felt that. So I had another moment experience as she was describing the flow coming. And I felt that at the same time in the moment and as she shared the experience. So the flow is real. And I will work and not work and let go to hopefully maintain that flow so that it guides me through my work with the university and my experience forward. So thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, 本当にありがとうございます。本当にね、昨日もセッションでも Remember っていうキーワードが
In yesterday's session we had the keywords remembering but we discussed
connection to land っていうかですね
This idea of connection to land
で、それは、まあ、記憶を取り戻すことだ。
But it's this idea of recollecting and rejoining with memory and thinking about the past. And I think this came up in Professor Vasquez's conversation and forum as well. But I think when we think about this concept of borders,I think it's something that we create out of our own minds. It's a purely man-made concept. And when we think about connection, we have to break free and revisit the world and to really break free of this idea of borders. And I think that that was something that I truly felt throughout this, this forum.This idea of connection. まだまだね、参加者同士ね、ここでお話ししたいところでもあるんですけれども。We would like to continue with this conversation, but because we do only have a few more minutes, we will be moving forward. 続きのこうギャザリングみたいなものです。But 参加者ギャザリングですね。We will be having a participant gathering or a little reunion later on in April, actually. So if you would like to join and reflect on the learnings or feelings from this forum, please join us. It will be on April 3rd. So I would like to announce that again at another point, but this is the end of the harvesting and the bodywork session.But thank you so much for guiding us, Kazuha, and thank you to everybody for joining.